Gotta make a hit him away. Which evolution card do I think is best? I'm trying to remember. Because I remember there being a Pudge card, and I wasn't really that stoked to use that card. Because I'm really excited to use... Wow, he's a lefty. I'm stupid. I was really excited to use the that Gary Sanchez finest card. Vita Boss 69, thank you for following me, dude. That flashback card. Dude, do not throw Willie anything close to the zone, because he's my favorite pinch hitter off the bench, dude. Lefty-lefty, he does not matter, dude. It does not matter with Willie. He does damage. Oh! Yeah, we're getting the timing down a little bit better. It is All-Star, but I haven't played online consistently in who knows how many months. So I'll take these line drives that I'm getting, dude. And again, if any of you guys have any suggestions on how to make the stream better, please let me know. I'm trying to get back into this after 5 months of not doing anything, so it's just... It's tough. Where are they? Hey, I don't know, dude. They could be, lurking. Is that getting up? Get up! Get up, ball! Get up, ball! Get up, ball! Damn. Alright, get your ass moving. Stay there. I also just recently sold my Rod Carew Signature Series so I could get Chipper and put my cap back at second base. That's foul. Do you going to play MLB The Show 20? Yeah, I'm going to play it. I'm going to stream this tomorrow at midnight for a while. Dude, how am I not getting these? I'm swinging at literally everything, and it's just going my way right now. Got to play Hall of Fame at some point during the stream. Got to get back into the rhythm of things, though. I'll take it. So, funny story. Good pitch. Right before this stream, I went to my local, like, D'Agostino store, which is basically just like a market, like a chain market, to buy some Red Bulls. And I went to buy, like, 16 Red Bulls, right? The total came out to, like, $65. I'm thinking, are you kidding me? Are you serious right now? That's not even close to what it should be. So I went to my other, like, store, 7-Eleven, and got, like, 8 monsters, tall monsters, for $20 each. It's like, yo, like, what are you trying to do? You trying to, like, scam people? Red Bull is Austrian. Well, those Austrian dudes need to figure it out. Oh, get down the line. Yeah, $65 for 16. Like, are you serious right now? Or no testing. He'll get thrown out. Oh, he's definitely rich with all those ads, dude. See ya. Honus, dude. That's my dog, Honus. I also gotta do something where I need to... Well, actually, it doesn't even matter. I don't know why I did that. Because I can always go back after the stream and go through the stream and get the clips. Is that my first home run with Chipper? That's my first dinger with Chippa. I'll take it. Yeah, this Betances card was very nasty to hit against earlier in the year. And then once you realize that he has only, like, 2 pitches, that it's a lot easier to time him. Nope. Yeah, I don't know. I thought the song didn't play either. Oh, but I'm definitely taking Oswalt for my first boss. Oh my goodness, Willie. That's a high, high pitch to hit. That ball went really high in the air, dude. Alright, are you just trying to see how far I can hit the ball now? See, the problem with, in my opinion, with Todd Helton is that his stats just aren't up to par with what I want from a boss and from a first baseman. Like, if he has... Oh, my goodness. If he has a... I don't know. There's going to be a better card coming out eventually. But I don't know. Maybe these stats will be alright. Like, maybe those stats will be fine, like, endgame. But I just don't know. Oswald, at least, you know for a fact that he's going to be a good starting pitcher. Dude, I'm just swinging right now. I'm trying to talk to you guys while I'm playing. What's his name? Kluber. I'm taking him for level 1 XP reward. 100% taking him. I've heard that he is the next Kershaw. And I love using that Kluber card in this game. So I can't even imagine in this next game how good he's going to be. Oh, he's level 80, dude. Then who's level... Who's level 100? Sandberg, Larkin. There's some other people, but like those names don't really jump out to me. Right to him. Alright, well, that was a good inning. Posey, Larkin, Reggie. Oh, Reggie, dude. I'm taking Reggie Jackson. That's the card that I want.